half a mile, use the left 3 lanes to take the I-680 north exit toward Sacramento, Concord.
But it's not alone. The next two deadliest fires in American history were in Minnesota. Maine has burned, and South Carolina. The first wildland firefighting crew in the country was in upstate New York. There's a reason.
Fuck you!
Chris Holden is a fire ecologist.
Thank you.